shy person, but I think he's actually if he warms up to the people and like around his friends, he's actually a fun person and very jovial is what I would say. So that's what people don't know.
Hi Prabhas. Hi. Faridoon from Baahubali. Congratulations for promo. I think it's been outstanding. My question to you is that we are witnessing, I think, a superb change in a way. That the mainstreaming of South cinema, I think it's a beautiful experience for almost everyone. It's no more considered as regional cinema. And the way, in a way, it's like a benchmark in terms of be it box office, be it technical acumen, as well as writing. Do you think this change had to come one way or the other? Because it's truly spectacular.
Yeah, it should come, I feel. Maybe it started with Baahubali or Rajmouli or whoever. But I think we should make an Indian film. It's time. And it has come, I think. Yeah.
Do you think Radhishyam is one film that can truly go maybe? Because the theme is truly universal.
Yeah, the theme which I select, like I try to make, everybody are trying to make Indian films, North, South, East, West, so tried an Indian, like to make Indian film. But it is an Indian film, it's like love, destiny, faith, everybody believes in it, all around the country, around the world also. So, yeah.
Hi, Prabhas.